20 years old, I first played for Bharat Cricket Club. So in the very first year in Kanga League, out of 8 matches, I took 87 wickets and immediately I was called for playing Ranji Trophy cricket for Mumbai. Because my in-swinger was so huge that you have to really imagine it. Nobody used to get in the first 5-6 overs, nobody could middle it except Sunil Gavaskar and Salim Durrani. I've seen that I started playing cricket and every ball I could middle. First I took 6 to Venkataraghavan, then to Chandrasekhar, and I scored about 80-80. My first match in 1969 in September, I played for the country. So myself and Ashok Mangat scored 90 runs partnership and he won the match. That was my last match of the career.